on day two. We are here at Turkey Foot. There's this really cool kind of swimming spot area over here behind us. I'm really looking forward to bringing Holly and the boys with us here to spend some time camping at a beautiful campground. So thankful that we had the opportunity to come here. Me and Derek are fixing to take out and head towards Livingston. Yesterday was a really rough day. Everything went well until it didn't. But we were able to get out of the spot we were in. Got here probably about 7:50, 8 o'clock, much later than we wanted, but had a good meal. And you can hear the water behind us. I mean, we listened to this all night long. It was great. So hopefully we will have some good footage to go for today, and we'll be able to take you along with us on the rest of our journey. So stay tuned.